Hi, and welcome to the Finbox Academy. In the previous lesson of this dividend investing course, I outlined that a dividend is a payment that shareholders receive for their investment in a company. In this lesson, you will learn how and when dividends are paid and how to use some free tools to check every information you need about a company's dividend. Are you ready? Let's start. Companies usually distribute dividends in the form of cash, but sometimes opt to do a stock dividend. A cash dividend is paid via a cheque, or more commonly, received directly in the bank or brokerage account where you purchase the stock. With a stock dividend, a company distributes profits in the form of additional shares instead of delivering cash. There are many reasons why a company could decide to distribute additional shares instead of cash, and we will analyze them deeper in the stock dividend lesson. Make sure to subscribe to the channel so you won't miss it. Let's see how you can calculate the dividend amount you are entitled to. Dividends are paid on a per share basis, so the dividend amount you get depends on the number of shares you own. For example, Apple currently distributes a 82 cents quarterly dividend per share. Thus, if you own 10 shares, you'll get $8.20 each quarter. To find information about a company's dividend, you can use the Finbox Dividend Analysis tool to access data for more than 100,000 companies around the world. You can find the link to the tool in the description below. Most companies pay dividends every quarter, in line with earnings reports, while some pay it annually, semi-annually, twice a year, or monthly. You can learn more about the dividend frequency in the previous lesson of the course. In this video, we'll talk about the dividend schedule. Every time a company wants to pay a dividend, it must observe a precise schedule. The firm announces the dividend payment date when it declares the dividend. However, to be entitled to the payment, an investor must own the stock before the ex-dividend date. So the dividend schedule consists of the declaration date, the ex-dividend date, the record date, and the payment date. Let's discuss them more in depth. The declaration date, also known as the announcement date, is the day that the company's board of directors declares the next dividend. In addition to the next dividend payment date, the company informs its shareholders of the dividend's amount and the ex-dividend date. The ex-dividend date is the most important of the four dates because it determines which shareholders will be qualified to get the dividend. Only shareholders who own the stock as of the ex-dividend date receive the dividend. The stock price is adjusted by the amount of the dividend on the ex-dividend date. Since only investors who own the stock before the ex-dividend date receive the dividend, investors purchasing shares after that date pay the dividend adjusted price. For example, let's assume Apple pays an 82 cents a share quarterly dividend. If Apple's stock price is $300.12 a share at the close of trading on the ex-dividend date, the adjusted close price would be $299.30 a share. The record date occurs right after the ex-dividend date. It is when the company settles the shareholders of record list. Only shareholders who are on the list are entitled to payment. In most countries, this is an automatic process, and the investors who bought the stock before the ex-dividend date will be recorded in the list and be entitled to receive the dividend. Last but not least, there is the payment date. As the name suggests, eligible shareholders receive the declared dividend on the payment date. It can be as much as a month after the record date. You can find all the information about a company's upcoming dividend dates with the Finbox Dividend Analysis tool, as shown in the picture. You can find the link to the tool in the description below. Before you leave, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because in the following days, we'll publish new videos that will help you learn everything about dividends for free. See you at the next lesson.